Welcome back to Sassy Pop. My name is Cece, and I'm going to be your kid blogger and your fashionista. Last week was pretty awesome. You see, it was my birthday!
It's my birthday. Hey, hey, it's my birthday. Hey, hey, it was my birthday.
Hey, hey,
I'm the birthday girl.
I'm birthday girl.
So that's why I named it the birthday cake. Because it looks like a birthday cake. First, I got my shirt from Forever 21, and it says Dreamer. So yeah, I'm a dreamer, and I get in trouble a lot for daydreaming. And I'm like, Mom, don't be a hater. I'm just a dreamer. I'm dreaming about my future. So yeah, let it go, Mom. Let it go.
Let it go. Let it go. I'm dreaming about the snow.
Happy birthday.
Of course you gotta layer it up.
I layered by adding a denim shirt, and I got it from Target. Duh. Next, my leggings. Who's in love with a good tutu? You love a tutu? I love a tutu too. Or three. And when you have a tutu, you can do this. Mm-hmm. I got these awesome leggings from a Korean boutique. But don't worry, I'll put a link on my blog so you can find some just like it. You've seen this jacket on the blog. And don't forget, Forever 21. Girls, that is. Not boys. That would be so silly. Next, my accessories. First, my headband. I also got it from Forever 21. I guess I kind of like that store. Gotta have some pink studs to have a birthday cake. What's also fun about this outfit is that you can wear a lot of shoes with it. For more casual looks, you can wear Toms. Or dress them up with boots. Or for more funky look, you can wear it with Converse. Heard you feeling nothing's going right. Why don't you let me stop by? The clock is ticking, running out of time. So we should party all night. So cover your eyes, I have a surprise. Sassy Pop. It's been fun, guys, but I gotta go. I got fans waiting, people. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Pop Sassy. Also subscribe to my YouTube channel, Cece Nicole, with an S-I-S-I, like yes, yes in Spanish. Adios, my friends, bye. I got you spinning like a disco ball. I'm not the